my gosh.
Shield is here. Ambrose and Rollins, Reigns in the ring. Strowman is in trouble. He's cornered.
Braun Strowman, one of the most dominant men ever in WWE, is surrounded by maybe the most dominant force we've ever seen.
You're now starting to wonder if maybe.
What does Strowman do when he goes right after Reigns? And here's Rollins and Ambrose, and the Shield is taking on Strowman.
An old familiar sight of the Hounds of Justice protecting the throne.
Punch. Ambrose clips him at the knee. Rollins with a kick to the face. Roman Reigns and Strowman on the top rope. What a moment. What a moment here tonight.
How are we doing?
Fringe is clear of the cover off. And now Rollins. Strowman is down. What a moment. What a moment on Raw. Absolutely incredible.
The pack mentality prevailing once again.
That's exactly what it is.
Are we going to see it?
301.
Are we going to see it?
It's time to summon the Cerberus.
Roman Reigns says, bring it to me! Give it to me!
Oh my God! Back.
And then the master goes! Oh my Reigns!
3-on-1 is just too much!
Look at the look in Roman's face! Bring it back! All times! Revisited here tonight! Strowman's up!
Back. The Hounds are loose.